We have superheroes in the back that should probably go to the front and tell us all about. So some superheroes have to stand because they can't sit. Some superheroes have superpowers that they're not showing at the moment. I'm seeing a few of you are not wearing your super suits. I can see them typically peeking out a little bit, but I'm not seeing them so much. How many of you are wearing your super suits right now? Only two people? Okay, maybe four people by this room.
It's not my best. It's a suit.
Do you have a superhero reveal? No? Okay. Well, I'm going to tell you that I see superheroes, and my job is to see superpowers in people that they don't necessarily see in themselves. And because I can see those superpowers, I know that there's a few people in the room who can walk through walls. Some people can jump over buildings. Other people see through people. And some people can type faster than anyone else in this room. But I think the thing is about superheroes is that all of us are typically superheroes inside, but we forget because we grew up and we forgot what it was like to be a superhero and we forgot to put on our capes because we had a certain way of suits and going to work. So when I was a kid, I was looking for superheroes. When I was 5, I got to walk home from my first day of school by myself. I'd been walking to school with my mom for a while, but there was a day when she said, "Today's the day. You're going to walk home from school." So, I had my backpack, and I was ready to leave kindergarten, and all I had to do was follow those two girls all the way home. They lived next door. So, I started walking. And I realized shortly after that they were going the wrong direction, because home was that way. So I just decided, I know how to get home. I've got this. So I turned around and I started going the other direction. And then I turned at that part that I was supposed to turn at and then go away. Okay, wait. Let me just go back a little bit and I'll see if I can find it because I know that my mom's gonna be mad if I'm not home soon. So I got to the point where I just couldn't. And so since I got lost all the time, I sat on a bench and said, okay, I'll just wait for a superhero to save me. And I sat there, and I just waited, because my mom always said, if you get lost, just sit, and we'll come find you. And a man in a super suit showed up. He had a badge, and he wore a blue super suit, and he said I got to go in his car with lights on it. So he took me home that day. And I realized that everyone has superpowers, except we typically don't get a chance to show off those superpowers. And since then, I've been searching for everyone's superpowers. And tonight, we're going to talk about finding the superpowers inside of us and the people we're hiring, because most of the time, we're just hiring to fill a spot, fill a seat, fill a person, and not finding the actual superpowers we're looking for. So I would like you to take the hiring process you've actually written. Okay, who has actually written the hiring process? Oh, crap, we're going to have a lot of work to do. Okay, so take that and throw it out. But anyone else, get out a piece of paper because we're going to write one this evening. Watch this.
There we go. You work so hard for your clients, but taking care of your office and your sanity falls to the wayside. Do you ever feel like you're just not enough hours in the day? Well, we've got the solution, and it's called Qi. Wait, what's a Qi? She's only the best and brightest model of personal assistant in today's market. She is here to help you and your office with anything you need, such as answering phones, filing, and maintaining calendars. Here at Romance Industries, we're proud to offer a personal assistant with great skills of organization, killer penmanship, and a fondness for writing thank you notes, dependability, timeliness, and the ability to learn anything she doesn't know quickly and efficiently. Qi is compatible with both Macs and PCs, and she comes with the Microsoft Office Suite pre-installed. Don't forget those 3D typing skills. The 2016 model features a basic level of photo editing experience, and she's comfortable with video editing software such as iMovie. In fact, she created the advertisement you're currently viewing. Other personal assistants leave you feeling trained, like you're talking to a wall. But Jeannie is constantly upbeat, friendly, and positive. We're confident you'll find Jeannie fantastic, just as she is. But if you act now, we'll also give you a copy of her resume and a list of professional references at no additional cost. And that's not all. As a special gift for watching this advertisement, we'll include a French and German language expansion pack, absolutely free. That's right, you'll get 2016 Jeannie resume, list of references, and a French and German language pack, all for the low price of $18 an hour. There's only one thing in stock, so don't delay. Call and hire your CV today.
So what would happen if you got this instead of resumes? You wouldn't have to worry about seeing a billion of those things that don't mean anything for people who don't care about you. Because most of the time, we get this because someone's just like, well, there's another job that's open, I'll just send it. They actually know nothing about you. And you have to go through all of those resumes to find a diamond in the rough when someone could send you that instead. How many would rather have those instead of resumes? Thank you. We have more hands tonight. So it's already costing you over 10 grand just to hire a person. And I know this because I used to be a headhunter, and I can tell you all the little tiny statistics about all the things people
interviews
to hire people.
Can be made from our app.
We don't have that kind of money to just be like, eh, I'll throw it out the window. So I would like to stop this craziness and actually help you find a way to stop the insanity and allow you to actually find the right people. Is everyone good?
Yes.
Are we excited?
Yes.
Sweet, you don't need too much more beer. Okay, so get your notebooks out, make sure you're ready to write down the things you're going to do, because I'm going to show you an insane process. It's totally not something you have to do, but we're going to take it to the other end of the spectrum, because that's way more fun than the boring old way everyone's always done it. Right? So, let's